It's a lucky day for some Siouxlanders. Over at the Betty Strong Encounter Center, the Shamrocks, a local Irish folk band, played one of their first post-pandemic sets. Just over 100 Siouxlanders came out for the performance. The group hopes that their music brings joy to attendees and to appreciate their heritage.